Texas. Happy to be here in sunny Las Vegas.
Viva Las Vegas.
Hope you're feeling good. And a big thank you to the crew who helped us get up and running. And big thank you to Levon Helm, who we'll never forget, and we love his music, and that was a Levon Helm song. And we'll play you one of our oldies. It goes all the way back 25 years ago to our first album release. This is called Brand New Day. We put out a digital EP recently of a lot of our favorite John Hartford tunes. You can find it on our website. I'd like to sing you one now. I've kind of had a bad cold, so I'll do my best. Luckily, I've had a few days to recover in the casino. Short life of trouble.
Thank you.
as easy as it shows. We work hard. Emily Bright here playing mandolin. An instrumental number called Listen to the Rhododendron.
Let's do that.
Say hi here playing the 5-string banjo from Tucson, Arizona, originally living on the east side of Austin, Texas. Trevor Smith. From all the way down south, the Gulf Coast, he's a great surfer. I wear this hat in his honor. Say hi to Tony Kamel, friends. Our token Yankee, everyone, from Rochester, New York. This is Dominic Fisher on the bass, everybody. Yeah.
guys starting to continue on your bender this Saturday here? My bender has not stopped, so yours better not have either. But I'm $100 up so far, okay? So I think I can give myself a pat on the back for that. If you don't know, we're Wood & Wire from down in Austin, Texas. Super happy to be here. We have a new record out, so we're gonna play a few of those songs. And then send you on to party with the Little Smokies next. I said the Little Smokies are coming on next. Yeah. You can find our merch at the merch booth and all that stuff. You know where that's at. Here's a tune called Eliza. with one here and let you know we'll be out on the road next week to North Carolina, DC, Pittsburgh, I think. Then we're going into Colorado. And yeah, there we go. We'll be in Denver on May 5th. So please look us up. We're also headed home to Austin to do some CD release shows. And we'll be all over the country this summer. So if you live somewhere, it's likely that we will be there at some point. Please look us up, Wood and Wire. Just Google us and find us. We'd love to play for you again. Once again, Trevor Smith on the banjo, everyone. Billy Bright on the mandolin. Don Fisher on the bass.
Thanks, Alan.
Oh, yeah. I want to thank Alan Bartram from Delma Curry's band for letting us use his bass today. We have a classic jailbreak tune called Mexico. Thanks again, everyone.
Mexico, it was like you went down and got some. You like to fight my
you next time. We'll win one.